Can I try something with you guys?
Yeah.
Please.
So let's do this, okay? Can I try something with you?
Yes.
I'd like you to think of someone very special.
Okay.
Okay? There's no way that any of us could know what it is.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah? Just think of it. Just think of it, if it's a guy or a girl. Okay, perfect. Just think of how many letters there are. 5 letters. 5 letters?
Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect. You're going well, okay? Just imagine the first letter.
Okay.
There are a lot of them. There are a lot of these letters in this name.
Okay, yeah. The first letter is in my mind.
Okay. A.
Yeah. No way. Please.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Z.
Oh my God.
A. Azan. Okay, okay, hang on. Let's do this. Let's take it a step further. Okay, so Nainital, Nainital is known for its keychains. Okay, so let's try something with the keychains. Okay.
Oh God.
Let's take this. Okay. Okay. Nothing over here.
No.
Okay. Nothing over here. Okay, now check this out. You said Azan, right? You're thinking of Azan, okay? Thank you very much.
How the f do they teach it? Do they teach in Dune school? They can't teach this. Look at this man, Azan. That's my son's name, by the way. Oh God!
Brilliant.
He's too cool.
And reading a mind, yeah.
He looks into my eye and he's like, okay, the first letter is A. And I'm like, okay, you can try harder. Then Z, and he said AA, and then he said N. I'm like, what the f were you thinking? It's Azan, my son.
I think it just took him 7-8 seconds.
Yeah, he just looked into my eyes and he's like, A-Z-AA. Azan, that's my son. I was thinking about him.